Miami guys will be able to handle this.
Looks like he's starting to clear his head a little bit.